So we're watching TV with the volume off and we're paying attention. Then we look up and we see Kiko Alonso on the news. Oh no! We're freaking out. Like, he must be injured again after the season. And this is what they had to say.
Reporting that former Bills linebacker Kiko Alonso, whom the Eagles acquired in a straight swap from LeSean McCoy, is able to do, quote, everything throughout the offseason program. This after missing all of last season with a torn ACL in his left knee. Alonso, surprised with his progress, said, quote, I honestly didn't think I'd be doing this much. I've just been going on how I feel, and it's feeling really good.
Freaking NFL Network be like, breaking news, breaking news. Everything's fine. Kiko Alonso can do everything. Okay.